Time now for Conley's crystal ball, which is really taking global media by storm. Chris?
Well, look, there's been a lot said about the father-son rule, but it needs to go. And the reason is it contradicts what the draft's in place to do. That's to even up the competition. For every good news story, there's two or three bad news stories that the sons of past players get mistreated. We heard Craig Stewart come out about his son being mistreated by Collingwood. I know at Melbourne, I felt Chris Johnson, Alan Johnson's son, was mistreated, and it upsets the family. So that's what happens. And think about this. 150 games to qualify father-son in the waffle. Back in the late 70s, in the 80s, players would play 120, then get the green light to go and play in Victoria. Never get a chance to play 150 games. I mean, it's just a silly thing. It compromises the draft. Let's take care of it. Or let's bring in a grandfather, son, uncle, son, brother to brother, next door neighbour person draft. I mean, come on. Let's get serious. It's got to go. It'll be best for the game.
One of his better crystal balls right to the very end.